Well, we swapped dogs because he smelled the treats. He just does not want to meet her. Now you can see he's avoiding her. So I don't know, does that make him good with other dogs? Or does that just make him... He just doesn't want to be... I've never seen anything like this. I've seen aggression, but I've never seen avoidance. Avoidance like this? Never. But you know, it takes all kinds. I don't think he really is interested in other dogs, but he's not aggressive. I've seen a lot of dogs. This is just, he's too scared. He's just, no, he won't. He's too scared. I don't think he's interested at all. So, no.
Hey, don't.